No. Now it is. Okay, your hair is fantastic.
I know, isn't it?
Not yours, his.
Okay, so it's June 1st. We're going to have a look at a couple of clutches. The first one is a normal female bred through champagne, and this one's pretty much all hatched already, but got to it a little late. But I know there's some champagnes. I saw some champagne.
Oh, pretty!
I saw some champagne heads, so... yeah, so this is a champagne here.
Please, Jasmine.
Oh, snake.
You guys be quiet. Henry's talking. People want to hear him,
nice.
Not
Look at
you.
That. Check it out. Champagne. Sweet. Sweet.
How much are champagnes worth, Pops?
I don't know. There's still quite a bit. I don't know. I'm not sure.
That answered my question.
Yeah, that's a normal.
How about you pat down?
Okay, that's a normal too.
My mom is a hater.
Okay,
she's been reading too many hater
comments. Got another champagne down there. Nice. Champagnes are so cool, okay?
Okay, I kind of believe you.
No, mystic poisons or whatever they're
called.
Oh,
Miranda, okay.
What are they called?
Mystic potion?
Mystic something. Mystic potion. Something.
Okay, Miranda,
another champagne there.
Sorry, sweetie.
Yeah. So, three. And
Henry, she laughed.
Hmm?
She laughed. She got mad at me and laughed.
What do we got here? Yeah, oh, sweet. Another one here. Awesome. Yeah. So, like, four champagnes. That's awesome.
Out of nine?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
I think it's about nine.
It's wow. 11 eggs, okay. And only four champagnes. That's crappy. Okay.
Too funny. Wow. Well, you haven't done them all.
Yeah, no, they're all done. They're all out. Yeah. The rest are normal, so... But hey, I can't complain. That's good. So
what else are we looking at tonight?
Okay, I'm just going to put this back in there. And
what else are we looking at?
Albino carpets.
Nice.
First egg pipped, and it's an albino.
You know that for a fact, do you?
Well... There it is. So, yeah. Albino carpet. So, I think we got, in total, there were like 23 eggs, I think.
Okay. Let's crack these babies open.
Two or three went bad, but everything else looks good. So, yeah. I mean, albino carpets are still pretty darn rare. Oh, my. Look, check it out. Another albino. Now, there could also be albino jags in here and
exactly.
Jaguar carpets. So
exactly.
And whatever is not an albino is 66% possible fat. So two albinos. Oh, man. What is that? Oh, no, that's a jag. Okay. Yeah. That is a... it was pretty light colored, but it's a jag. Yeah.
Well, that's good.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, another albino.
Sweet.
Three albinos.
And you've looked at four eggs?
Okay, that's a regular one. Was that our egg that went bad right next to it? Nope, another regular. Albino. Awesome. Yep.
Nice.
That's got a lot of... It's got quite a bit of white on it. Maybe a jaguar.
Cool.
So four albinos. Okay.
But you just said there was four in there.
No. Yeah, one, two, three, four. No, four, I think. Wait.
Okay.
So what happened with Miranda? She got annoyed with
me? She got annoyed with me because I was not interested in what she had to say. Well, she wouldn't shut up. I mean, they want to hear you talking, not her. Sorry.
Okay. So, there really should only be... Well, these are really stuck together. Okay, that's...
Is that
that's one that went bad.
The outboard board, why are you trying to pull it off? Just leave it.
Yeah, okay.
Oh. What was that?
It's
a normal?
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah. Well, a normal or a jag, I can't tell.
It's a something.
Yeah. Another normal. Because it's really one out of four should be an albino.
How many eggs are there?
I think there was 23 or 24, and then three.
So you should get six albinos.
Yeah, like last year, hopefully. Yeah, five or six. Yeah, hopefully they'll be. Hopefully six. Come on.
Normal.
How many left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, eight eggs left. Jeez, that's a jag definitely, but all right.
Are you getting all the albinos at the beginning?
Jeez, seems like it. Oh my god! Oh. Okay. Jeez. Boy, I think my luck is running out here.
Yeah, it's kind of crazy to get albino, and then nothing. But normals.
Oh. Wow, okay.
I have to pull them apart.
Yeah, it's gonna be kind of hard.
Can't you just open them like that? Sure you can. We'll just do that.
All right. Boy, I think that one's dead. There's nothing in there.
Really?
Well, the fluid is...
Sure. Oh, it stinks, too. Okay, go on the next one. That's a reeker.
That's too bad. Wow.
Normal?
Yeah. Son of a gun, eh? Two more.
Let's hope they're both from Albino to make our quota.
Okay, yes.
It is. Yeah, I can see it is.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
All right, one egg left.
Yeah, let's hope it is.
No.
Okay. So did you have six or do you have five?
I got five.
Five.
Yeah.
Oh well, not the best of odds.
Five. You know.
Most people don't have that.
Better than a kick in the pants.
That's right. Cool.
All right.
Okay, so that's it.
Yeah.
What's the next thing coming up?
Well, more ball clutches and my boa here is starting to have babies.
Right now?
Yeah, there they are.
Getting scraped.
Yeah. Yeah. This is the.
Wow.
This is the jungle, albino jungle clutch. Looks like a few slugs. Two babies already came out. Oh, wait.
Looks like she's having another one right there. Seriously. Am I mistaken or what's that?
A little baby in the pouch. Nice.
A baby what?
Just looks like just an albino.
Yeah. But doesn't it look like she's having a...
Yeah, a slug. She's
a
having
slug.
A slug. Yeah.
Oh.
So there should be some jungles in here.
Move your stick. Yeah. I can see what she's doing. Oh, she's close to your head.
That's a... Okay, that looks like a jungle baby. Yeah, that's a jungle.
Was that good?
Yeah, no, jungles are awesome, yeah.
What was this a bred with?
This is a SunGlow female that I bred a head albino jungle male to.
This big slug, she just popped out?
Yeah, yeah. I think she's pretty much done.
Well, pretty cool.
Yeah.
Hey, Jasmine. Did you see the babies back here? Well, that's pretty cool, don't you think?
Yeah, okay.
Okay, that's it. Okay.
Sweet.
Say bye. I've only got 15 minutes and then it's got more.
I wanted to see the Argentine is going to have babies.
Oh my goodness.
No, she'll probably have them tonight, but.
We'll do it tomorrow.
Alright, yeah, so that's it.
Okay, say goodbye.
Alright, bye.